Well, Phil, you got the round done, and you got it done in style.
Yeah, it was a nice way to finish on the 18th. I had fought hard all day, and I had let a lot of birdie opportunities slide early and middle of the round. But I fought hard to stay in there and hit a lot of good quality shots, made a bunch of good pars. And then on 18, when you don't really expect to get one, I put the ball in a good spot where I had an uphill aggressive putt at it and was able to roll one in. It felt good.